Here in this area. I don't even think I've been on to Hialeah more than like 5 times in my life, but I love the vibe. I love the message today. It really spoke to me, and my boyfriend is here supporting me. So this is one of the first few times that I've ever performed a song. One of my own tracks. I wrote it myself. We're working on an EP. Yeah, thank you. We're working on an EP together that's set to release end of February, beginning March. So this is one of the songs on the EP. And it is a worship song. So I'm really trying to give my gifts back to God and just glorify Him. If you know it's not explicit in my lyrics, I really hope for it to be through my actions. You know, just be a Christ follower, you know, like the things that I say and things that I do. So enjoy. Can I sit on this stool?
Of course you can.
All right, I'm gonna put this mic down. Your spoken word, Sonny, was dope.
Thank you.
Very amazing. I don't know where the other guy went, but his was amazing too. He's very nice.
Where is
you